Got word that the cult's been rummaging around O'Hara's place, trying to break into the haunted house. Only one reason they'd care to do that. Supplies. Let's be.
Man, that was close. I can't wait for all this fighting to be done.
Remember why you're doing this, Nick.
If we hit a pit, we will not be careful.
Office, right, pal?
Hey, man. How are you?
Joseph's just
one of our patrols tried warning some out-of-towner about Eden's gate. The guy apparently blew him off. Said he'd survived pirates and bloodthirsty dictators. So no cult was gonna have him shit.
Put that thing at someone who deserves it.
Shit, that was close.
Donkeys, then. It's the people caught up in the middle.
Come here.
Just scared of it all. Wanting a third option.
Third option doesn't sound half bad.
Don't you go all squirrely on me now.
Preppers, Give me a break. Just a bunch of morons playing soldier.
You make it seem almost fun. Almost.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
I can't wait for this chapter in Montana's history to be over and done with.
Sieves to defend this place. Can't live.
Ran into this guy while on patrol. He was ranking all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism. Thought he was a nut job, but there's something about him I just can't put my finger on.
Some folks think aliens are gonna invade.
Sir.
Keep an eye.
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends. This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
I quit, all right? Ever since you Peggy's bought this place, things ain't been right. You're putting shit in the fertilizer. Well, obviously, but that's not what I mean. Like, chemicals? These bald creeps with, like, lesions on their faces. Worst part is, if you look at their eyes too long, they look kind of familiar. All I know is I'm not gonna wait until they take me into the back room and I fucking disappear. I fucking quit. You should too. Money ain't yours, a creepy feeling up my spine.
It's great to see this valley full of life again. I'm seeing so many people I grew up with.
This is the most awesome
folks my pops knew. Reminds me of the old days.
Take it down to normal, Moose ain't easy. Much crazy. Take it down to normal, Moose ain't easy. Much.